Bonnie's toys told Woody where the computer was so he could look at a map. First, he had to find a way out of the bedroom. So he decided to look for some batteries and turn on the radio.
I'll have to find some batteries for the radio.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Okay, now I go straight ahead. I wonder what this thing does. Follow Trixie's instructions to get to the computer. I need to sneak by here without being spotted.